Hello everyone, welcome back and so let's play GTA 3. Okay, so we doing mission further. US, get out of here. Let's go, maybe in this guy. Silence, best nuke, huh?
That scumbag, McCaffrey! He took more bribes than anyone. He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in which that property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Toss that place. That's it. Flush him out and you hunt him down. Make sure he never talks to nobody.
But now we'll talk to somebody. We're gonna check out witness protection.
We'll take 20 recently paroled guys, equip them with grenade launchers and flamethrowers, and let them hunt each other down. It's the reality show where you just might be part of the action. The game doesn't end until there's only one man left standing. Tune in nightly or watch the 24-hour live webcast. Everyday City Survivor. Natural selection has come home.
Strong is now in your world.
What's cracking, Liberty City? My name is Stretch Armstrong, and you're still in tune with Game Radio. What's the deal, Lord Seer?
Okay, things are best advantage from there. Because I cannot see anything in here.
Lovely lady, doing our thing at hiphophoneys.com.
It ain't no thing but a chicken wing with a big butt laying on your lap. Game Radio, you listen to Lord Sanders, Puerto Rican and black. Having a good time, drinking the wine. Every time is playtime. Over here at Game Radio, y'all. And check us out at GameCrib.com, y'all.
We're gonna keep it moving right now. Stay tuned.
I will be seeing from here. Any small chance. Totally don't see anything. And car has disappeared, but fucking hilarious. Fucking troll. Maybe needs to be dropped a grenade in there. I don't know. But I don't see anything in there. And the shoot still not too good. Missions fail, Barcelona. Truck from the car. Piece of shit. I don't know, this game is fucking hilarious, I can tell you that. Why the fucking car is almost break fucking fast and burning. Need now of money. Oops. Why is not located a gunshot? I don't fucking understand.
I don't need to send the ID. You look trustworthy.
Yeah. Too far. Because I don't fucking understand. I'm shooting nowhere. I a lot of miss, I don't understand. Need faster car like this. Okay. Okay.
Call our card. I'll see the guy in the complete report.
Harris Walsh said, simmer down the violence. Too much blood in the city streets. And too many babies are crying in Liberty City. Feeling rhythm all around. We're here at KJR in Studio 2. Because, you know, one love plus one love make two. So this is Studio 2. With double love. Black your sadness.
Come down.
Again, will be fail. Fucking hilarious. Again, this mission? What the fuck?
Get that guy! Don't move a muscle!
I move everything. What the fuck are you doing? Can you just get the fuck out of my way? I fucking cannot see anything right now. I do not know where to go. To me, I can just run away from those two fucking policemen. Get the fuck out of here.
Report.
he's spinning good. There you go.
What are you wearing?
And very scary, be me.
I got all your own defense needs.
Take this. All right, two-faced and
Maria and I have gone shopping. Our source in the police has informed us that one of our drivers is a strangely animated undercover cop. He's more or less useless out of his car, so we've tagged it with a tracer. Make him bleed.
Okay. That's a kill, just going to kill him. Another good kill and some kind of dead.
Friend Joey sewed his hands together.
Wow, you're learning some real skills. How about the salary and benefits?
Yesterday, I made a dollar.
See, that's the kind of dedication we have to our employees and the quality of our shoes. Aeris running shoes. Always running from something.
The inspiration for this next record comes from Dante's Inferno, originally transcribed in Braille to a chaste Belgian monk. After he lost his hearing, this powerful feud can overpower the senses, much like a 12-year-old nephew who lets you bounce him on your knee one last time. Molto adagio.
Okay. Alright, here we go. Some of my bitch. Wow, what the fuck are you doing? I need to cover. What the fuck? Go, go, go. I cannot believe it with this fucking mission of a policeman. What the fuck were you doing?
Police!
I don't know. This is bullshit. Second. getcha. Here's them walls.
This is Tony on Flashback FM. Liberty City's home for the best in disco, electro, and new wave.
What the fuck?
To lose those fools much more harder than in other games. Everywhere where you go, I'm invited to the police. Fucking dicks.
Get that guy!
Get the fuck out of my way. If not, I'm gonna destroy you! Four health, serious? Then we're not lost. Okay, things are gonna end this episode, so thank you for watching. Subscribe, comment, like, and comments below. See you later. Goodbye.